that the UN declared it a state for the Jewish of all the world to come and live in this country that they call it Israel. And who called it Israel? Ben-Gurion. Ben-Gurion was the first person in the government, and he called it Israel, not Palestine anymore. So now the Arabs were against the Jewish. They did wars, the Egyptians, the Syrians, the Iraqis, the Jordanians, they did wars after the other, one after the other. They have terrorists now. They send the terrorists against us. They killed many people. They killed many Jewish, little children, in the buses, in the streets, everywhere. Because they are against the Jewish people. They want the people that want to take back Palestine. That is the story of Independence Day. This is the state of Israel now, not the Palestine anymore. That's it. So all the Jewish came from Egypt, from Syria, from Tunis,
from Europe,
from Turkey they came, but they are still Jewish there.